the CW Post Mansion. The house is in the English manor style. Marjorie Merriweather Post Hall. It's a dormitory. Nature trails right on campus. We're in Hillwood Commons. This is the dining student area. Food court, that's where I'm going. The recreation room that also goes by commuters lounge area. We're inside the auditorium. We're in the Hillwood Gallery inside the student building. These are items from the permanent collection. Let's check out the gaming lounge. This is Humanities Hall. There's the motto, CW Post, Pride. And the fountain in front of Humanities Hall. The message on the fountain says, access to the American dream through excellence in higher education. The library. Art on campus. This is the Trojan horse. How creative. When you look at the parts that went into making it. Pottery class. Hell Hall, the life science building. Inside the Interfaith Center. sculpture studio. We're inside sculpture studio, and we see that there are some people that are using this facility for drawing. Now, isn't this remarkable? The artist and his work, one and the same. Very nice. We have a whole collection of sculptures here. So sweet looking. Lorber Hall. We're inside one of the classrooms. We're at the College Equestrian Center. Let's see if we can meet some of the horses.